Welcome to Marriott MBA Today. I'm your host, Jordan Ellis, and today I'm joined by Jack Peterson. Welcome, Jack.
Hey, thanks, Jordan.
Great. Today, Jack is going to talk about Boeing. So first of all, Jack, why Boeing?
Well, given my background that I had engineering for my undergrad and I'd done a lot of project management type work, Boeing was really a natural fit for my skill set, and I've always been passionate about aviation.
Great. So how did you get your job with Boeing? Well, I imagine it was pretty difficult with all the other interns who were applying.
You know, come to find out later on, after being in the internship, I found out that there were over 600 applicants for 11 slots, and three of those positions were taken up by BYU MBAs. Initially, in my first phone interview, I didn't feel like I did very well. So when Dick Smith had organized the Tech Trek up to Seattle, I called the internship coordinator to see if myself and about five other students could stop by and meet with her and in a little more or less formal setting. And she was a little bit surprised when I actually made that request. She said, nobody's ever done that. But it turned out to be really great because there were several students that didn't get a look from the initial resume screen that had a chance to be able to present themselves and did very well. So I think that that's really kind of what swayed her when I eventually was able to present myself and get an offer.
Well, congratulations on doing
Thanks.
That. I actually remember being there with you, and I remember talking to her, and it was quite the experience. I know that a lot of recruiters are impressed when students really take the initiative to communicate mm-hmm. with them. So what did you do during your internship?
I was working in their procurement, their supplier management division of Boeing, and specifically working as a procurement financial analyst, pricing, figuring out some cost for service contracts. Boeing is trying to get more into the service industry in addition to building airplanes. Over the next 10 years, they're projecting $900 billion of possible revenue that they could get that they could attain if they were more involved in the service sector. So I was specifically pricing service contracts for different airline customers.
So knowing that Boeing is such a cyclical company, why did you choose Boeing?
Well, in the past, there's definitely been downturns when it comes to aerospace. One of the things that's been happening worldwide and economically is as the GDP grows, then so does the demand for airplanes. If you look over the next 20 years, Boeing is projecting a demand of 34,000 airplanes,
wow.
approximately $4.5 trillion worth of business. And they know that by themselves and with Airbus, they cannot meet those demands. So they're expecting a new entrant to come into the market. So I'd say for the next 20 years, the horizon looks very good.
Great. I imagine that would be an exciting company to be in. What did you find were some of the keys to your success then as an intern? I know that you had received an offer with them.
Yeah, I really feel like the MBA program in general prepared me to do very well. With the three BYU MBA interns up there, we all I feel like we were able to perform very well compared to interns from Wharton, Cornell, Michigan State, UT Austin. That there was no parity between us mm-hmm. and the other MBA interns. But I think overall, just our attitude. You know, I think we underestimate our church experience and our mission experience. Being able to go in there with like a really positive attitude
right.
and just work, I think that was probably like the key to my success. Is just being able to take on and tackle whatever. Just say, be willing to volunteer. If something came along, said I'll do that, no matter how small or menial it might have been.
Well, Jack, thank you so much for joining us today. This has been another edition of Marriott MBA Today. Thank you.